In this video, we walk you through setting up your Volt interface with Reason. First, make sure that Volt is connected to your computer and powered on. If using Windows, make sure to download and install the ASIO driver via the UA Connect app. No additional driver download is required for macOS. Next, open Reason. On Windows, in the top menu, click on Edit and choose Preferences. On Mac, in the top menu, click on Reason and choose Preferences. Click on the Audio tab and choose the ASIO Volt driver on Windows as the audio card driver, or Volt on Mac as the audio device. In the audio preferences, you can also set the sample rate and buffer size to the desired value. Increasing the buffer size can alleviate playback issues like clicks, pops, and distortion caused by high CPU loads, but will also increase latency when playing virtual instruments or monitoring inputs through the DAW. A common workflow is to use a lower buffer size while recording, and to use a higher buffer size when mixing. At the bottom of the Audio tab, set monitoring to manual so that you can choose to monitor input signals through Volt's direct monitoring feature or through Reason by enabling or disabling the monitor button on each track. In the sequencer, click on Add Track, then select Create Audio Track. Click on In and choose the input that you want to record from the drop-down menu. If you are using Volt's direct monitoring feature, make sure to deactivate software input monitoring. Now you can record enable the track and start recording.